guy wearing his bomber jersey probably actually suck.
Oh, okay.